This is a burning route. You are here. Race northwest to the country club. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. You get a hot Nakamura Ikusa Samurai for beating that burning route. Stop by the junkyard to take it for a spin. Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydrus Custom driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Kitano Hydrus Custom has been delivered to your junkyard. Thank you. Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. You handle that car like a seasoned pro, so you've been awarded a special version of it. The Kitano Hydrus Techno is yours. You know, there's lots of stuff to do in Paradise City outside all that racing and road rage stuff. Go take out some burnout billboards, break some road rules, find some new shortcuts, or something big to jump off. Just explore, people. Know your enemy, and know your battlefield. This is Atomica for Crash FM. This is a road rage, a takedown battle fought all over Paradise. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the wind farm. The Hunter Reliable Custom is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is a stunt run. Boost and drift to link together jumps, rolls, and spins. Beat the target score in the time limit to win. I never lived anywhere with so many broken bridges as Paradise City. While the Civic Works Department is sitting on its big fat can, you guys can use those same bridges to catch some wicked air. I even saw some guy barrel rolling off the First Street Bridge. Sensational. And it's all on Crash FM. Ready to race? You are here. Race west to the wind farm. Race one-on-one north to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Thank you. The Watson R-Turbo Roadster is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race southeast to the Naval Yard. Cross town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license. Just a reminder that there are 120 events ready to launch from 120 different traffic signals around the city. So you're never more than a moment from some burnout action. What are you waiting for? DJ Atomica, Crash FM. Hunter Reliable Custom has been delivered to your junkyard.
We'll be right back.
Datsun R-Turbo Roadster has been delivered to your junkyard. Drive south to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking. You made it! As a reward, the Hunter Reliable Special has been delivered to the junkyard. Swing by to check it out. Look out for the Rossellini LM Classic driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Thank you. Drive north to the country club. The clock is ticking. Sweet driving there. You earned this Watson Burnout Roadster. Take delivery at the junkyard. When you cruise in paradise, keep your eyes open for stuff like ramps and billboards. That stuff is pure gold if you start a stunt run nearby. Atomica, giving away all his secrets on Crash FM. Rossellini LM Classic has been delivered to your junkyard. Southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking. For that win, you're being awarded the sensational Rossellini LM Track Package, a sweet set of wheels. Like that one. Get the angle right, and you'll put the car into a barrel roll. Ooh.